plural, aquarium. It's slipping, breaking, the water is running out, and the right hand is wounded.
Okay. Make sense to anybody? If you got hurt, something in the aquarium, hurt your hand, wounded your hand. Right hand wound. Okay. Okay.
Numbness or kind of tingling feeling on the left side of my back.
Okay. Now, everybody that's at least 80% better, just stand and wave both hands over your head. If you're 80% better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep waiting. 21.
Hej.
Hej.
Vad är det du heter?
Jag heter Hanna.
Hanna. Vad var det som hände igår?
Alltså igår på mötet så jag bara kände liksom att jag hade otroligt, jag har haft liksom då och då väldigt ont i mina knäna. Och sen under lovsången så bara kände liksom att det försvann. Jag började testa redan under lovsången hur det liksom var då. Hela liksom smärtan bara försvann i mina knäna.
Underbart.
Och det har inte kommit tillbaka heller, så det är fantastiskt. Jag är helt fri på det. Ja.
And as soon as you discovered that that ear opened, lay your hand in the air. Everyone that had ears open tonight, wave both hands over your head. I want to see you do it. I'm just curious, did anybody have the ear actually just pop open? In other words, it was closed and it just suddenly, it was like somebody turned it on. Did anyone have just pop open? You did right here. Amazing. Just pop open. Pop, pop, pop. Three pops.
The partial deafness in one ear caused by the job I did many years ago.
Yeah.
And I was prayed for and it's now better. It's now the same as the other ear. Brilliant.
Wonderful. What's your name?
Andy Wilkins.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
What could you do before tonight? So, now what can you do?
Is anybody missing disc in their back? Missing disc in the back. If that's you, stand up. You're missing disc in your spine. If that's you, stand up. Okay, we got somebody up here. Anyone else? Stand up, wave your hand at me. If you see somebody stand with that back thing, then I want you to go to them and begin to pray for the same thing. Ask the Lord for all things to be made new. Speak to it.
Hey, Zan.
Tja.
Vad är det heter?
Magnus.
Magnus. Och vad var det som hände igår?
Igår under mötet så kände jag att jag hade plåtarna i ryggen efter bilolyckan. Och jag hade kunnat gått ner till golvet ordentligt sen där jag fick den här olyckan.
Och när var det?
1990. Så det är många år sedan.
Ja.
Men jag prövade så här flera gånger liksom. Och han hade inte hela mig. Och då sa jag att herre, jag har inte tro för att bli helad. Så tänkte jag efter ett tag att jag provar väl en gång till.
Mm.
Och då gick det. Perfekt.
Och det där har jag alltså inte kunnat göra på 21 år.
Nej.
Underbart.
If you have received healing, please 80% or more in the knees. I want you to wave your hands over your head like this. And keep waving until I get a chance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. All right.
If you're around anyone who got healed, start clapping and rejoicing with them. We got one right here, another one coming, another one here. Just start waving your hands way back over to my left. There's another one top over here. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. What happened?
Under skulderbladet i närbanorna där. Så jag har inte kunnat röra armen för att jag går i kamp hela tiden. Men nu kan jag lyfta upp armen och gå i kamp!
Is there anyone here that has a terminal disease? A disease from which you will die without a miracle? Who's that? And we break off that assignment of death over people. That homelessness because of disease. And we just declare no. No to you in Jesus' name. No. No more advancement in this disease. A reversal. Many of the conditions we just pray for actually need a doctor's examination, which we encourage. But I want to ask everyone that is able to examine yourself in any way. Let's say you have cancer and you had a large tumor. See if it's still there. Do something to examine yourself. I give you about 30 seconds to examine yourself. So stop praying. And everyone that received prayer, examine yourself. And as soon as you discover that you've been healed, I want you to wave your hands over your head. In fact, yeah, let's go ahead and do that right now. We've got another one over here. Another one here. Just over here. Another one down here. Thank you, Jesus. Everyone that got healed tonight, everyone that got healed tonight, stand and wave both hands over your head. Do it one more time. Just stand up and wave both hands over your head.
Nice.
We bless you all. We thank you, Lord God. Keep going. Don't stop.